Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel at Neat Biology. So children, now I'm here with you to discuss about taxonomic hierarchy. Okay children, from the first chapter, that is living world. As you know, there are seven taxonomic categories: kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, species. So today we'll see the systematic position or taxonomic hierarchy of tiger. Okay, it belongs to kingdom Animalia, phylum Chordata, class Mammalia, order Carnivora, family Felidae, that is a cat family, genus Panthera, and species Tigris, that is tiger species, and scientific name of tiger is Panthera tigris. So this is the taxonomic hierarchy. These are seven taxonomic categories: kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, and species. I've written a division. Children, for animals we use phylum, and for plants we use division. Okay, thank you.